Happy Monday. Thanks for joining us on the KOCO mobile app as well as KOCO.com. I'm meteorologist Taylor Cox, and your temperatures today are going to be in the 60s, 70s, and 80s, just depending on where you are across the state. Up to the north, we're a bit cooler, down to the south, a bit warmer. We have a south wind today about 10 miles an hour, and unfortunately, a decent amount of clouds across the state as well. And I know a lot of people are looking at where those clouds will be because of the solar eclipse this afternoon. Now, we do have a solar eclipse forecast. Head over to KOCO.com, look for the word eclipse. What about those storms? Well, after the eclipse is over, we are watching for that next severe storm chance. That will be a marginal risk anywhere from western to central and even out to eastern Oklahoma, a slight risk farther down to the south from this evening to the overnight hours. Now, this is after your solar eclipse. However, it could impact your drive back home, especially if you're stuck in traffic. Some of the biggest hazards here will be 70 mile per hour wind gusts, baseball-sized hail down to the south, quarter-sized here in Oklahoma City, and that flooding risk as well. For more details on this, go to KOCO.com, look for the word timeline. Now, as we head into tomorrow, we are still expecting on and off showers and storms. Your severe risk here is very minimal. It's farther down to the south. And it's a little bit cooler over the next few days as we have several chances for rain, but thankfully the sun comes back out on Thursday and Friday and temperatures warm back up for the weekend. Now, of course, for your full forecast, join us this evening here on KOCO.